So we see that blockchain technologies can be a powerful enabler. We don't think it's a panacea, but actually a very powerful enabler. It goes back to the old internet days when we thought internet was the answer to everything. Things are different now. We think blockchain offers kind of rapid solutions, transparency, accountability, and so on. And the UN established what they call the 17 Sustainable Development Goals in 2015. 193 countries got together and agreed upon these 17 very ambitious goals to address poverty, hunger, education, gender equality, water, sanitation, etc. And when you drill down into all of these goals, each one of them lends itself to using blockchain in a way that can make it more efficient, more effective, and more transparent. We think, for example, delivery of food aid. If you use blockchain, you can ensure that the targeted recipient, for example, or in a refugee camp, can receive his or her bag of rice, not just a cup of rice, because halfway through the process, these things get pilfered. So you have the opportunity to address some of the corruption issues as well.